Welcome back to Swanage Model Railway. This is episode 5. In this episode, it'll be the completion of the point and point motor replacement project. I know I had to cut it into two segments from episode 4, only because how much footage I had collected, and only now I've managed to refine it down enough so that the rest of the track work on this panel, as well as testing and all the rest of it, is done, operational. I will stop talking here and let you see the rest of the project. yeah, I hope you enjoyed the project. This has been one that's been putting an awful lot of pressure on me, because this is the last time I ever want to rip up the track. And now we're using electrofrog points, which is something I said I will only do if enough points were to fail. Well, I had enough issues, so. Also, to add to the fact that that catch point, when at the Burton show, wasn't switching. It'd switch itself to that position, but you can physically see me in one of the clips on the Burton video, actually reaching over and manually switching that to allow an engine to come onto the turntable. So it wasn't ideal, but we had to push on and manage with it. So, moving on to some newer projects, hope to push that out on a bit further. Maybe even start putting some hills in, which I've got a little bit there and another bit that I've been cutting. And I've got the rest of the sheets there. So I've also got the acrylic for the front to go along these bits. Again, I hope you enjoyed the video once I get it up. If you want to keep up to date on progress, feel free to subscribe to the channel. I also appreciate the comments I've been getting. Really nice to read the few comments that I've had so far. Keeps me pushing along. Keeps me motivated to keep doing more, really. To know that people actually appreciate what I'm doing and like seeing it. So, thank you to everyone who has commented on any of my previous videos, as well as anyone who has currently subscribed to my channel. So, to keep up to date with new updates, feel free to join the Facebook page, link in the description. And if you want to subscribe and keep up to date with alerts to when new videos go up, feel free to hit that subscribe button and bell button. Hope you enjoyed it.